You were right about one thing, Harry. I would never accept my fate if it meant leaving you. I know who I really am and where I belong. I know fate has eternal life in store for me. But an eternal life without you is worthless, meaningless. So, I choose the slow and painful death. I'm going back home. You staged this ruse because you love me. I've seen and heard everything this island has to offer, and I'm not interested. But true love is reciprocal. So I'm also making this decision because I love you. I've seen and heard everything this island has to offer. Our love is greater than fate, lineage, or all the pain I can suffer. Whatever time we have left, we'll spend together. When the time comes, it will be your hand that holds mine. And those beautiful blue eyes will be the last thing I see before I leave.
So, you didn't find your husband on that island, Mrs. Everhart?
I did find my husband. He wasn't on the island, though.
But what have you been doing these 3 days, then? What did you find then?
I don't know. The truth about myself, I suppose. And at the same time, the reason to go back home.
I don't think I follow you, then.
Have you ever been in love, Captain Hodgson?
In love? You mean like in a romance novel?
No, that's fiction, Captain. In real life, true love stories don't end with a wedding. They end with a funeral. And the only thing that eases that final moment of heartbreaking sadness are all the good memories lived together.
Honestly, I don't think I've ever felt anything like that, Mrs. Everhart. But if you love your husband that much, he's certainly a lucky man.
We are both lucky.
Okay, are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
One, two, don't forget the harmony. One, two, three.
All my life is empty since I went away. Skies don't seem to be so clear. May some angel sentry guard you while I stray, and fate be kind to join us some sweet day. Oh, how I miss you, dear old pal of mine. Each night you're always mine.
just want you only, want you all the while. May God decree I have you back someday. Night and day I pray you're always mine. Sweetheart, may God bless you.
Honey, are you all right?
I'm fine, Harry, don't worry. I can keep going.
No, listen, let's leave it for today. You shouldn't make any unnecessary efforts.
Really, darling, I'm fine.
You need to rest, Nora. Come on, I'll take you to bed. Even today, so many years later, I still doubt whether I did the right thing. In the end, it didn't matter. You returned home and forgave my deception. We moved close to the sea and had a few more good years, didn't we? Until you left me that one sunny March morning. I wish I could be reunited with you. But fate has punished me with a long and sorrowful life. With no other incentive than my work. Because that is the only thing I have now. My dear.